We have the Predetor action figure right here. Looks pretty good quality. Looks like it has real good detail. Let's take it actually looks real good. Let's see the accessories. You've got two hands, one for like gripping, this one like he's punching. Okay, we have a skull, like in the movie he skins people alive, and we have another skull with the spine. You can kind of see a difference. Look at this one. And this one's color, it's grayish. This one's more like brownish, reddish, that's fresh. As if he just killed someone. So that's pretty cool detail. Have his cannon right here. Real nice. I actually hot glued right here to make him more stable. Because every time I would put in like the laser, it would just go down. But now it's sturdier. And if you put a bit of hot glue on it, it will actually stand. So if this isn't for everyone, but I would recommend putting hot glue. And the price, I bought it with my money. The price was $42. I mean, for an action figure this much detail, it's pretty good. I mean, it's not like Hot Toys good. Hot Toys has like all the detail, and Hot Toys is really more expensive. So here is the action figure. So here we have it. The measurement is 7 inches, so it's bigger than Marvel Legends or Black Series. This is NECA toy right there. So it has real amazing detail. Now the features. So in case you haven't seen the movies, he has his claws, which they extend outwards and back. And then his bomb, his self-destruct bomb right here. That was like the timer. Oh, and the box. The box is just great. Look at that detail on it. And in the back, can even show you poses. Can even show you poses, how to pose your action figure. Like without the mask, with skulls, with the laser, the bomb. So yeah, that is actually really awesome. So here we have the Predator without his mask. That's like, that is, there is some real detail on that. Yeah. Yeah, that looks real good, but I would say it is kind of hard to put it on. The masked one, I don't know why, but it doesn't get stuck. Trying to put on this one, it's kind of hard. You put a lot of force. But in my opinion, I think it looks cooler with the masks. And so, oh, the cannon. So it has this little hook right there, that one right here. That's because you attach it to the back, right there. See, right here, there is a tiny hole for this hook. So you're just gonna put it in like that. And then it stays in there. Well, I mean, if you shake it. And if you're playing aggressively, of course it's not gonna stay on the whole time. And then here we have his like laser blaster. I bought this in May, June. Great detail, great figure. Predator is one of my favorite like thriller horror movies, and it's more of an action movie than a horror movie. It's not scary. So yeah, this is Predator NECA Predator review.